Hello everybody and welcome to another video. Today we're going to be doing Life is Strange. I've never played this game before. I've only seen one video on it and that was just to check it out and kind of see what it was. And from what I could gather, it's about a girl who goes to school and she's learning about life basically. So, new game. I did just purchase all 5 seasons, so I will be doing 5 streams throughout the week of the different episodes. For cutscenes, I will be keeping quiet.
The lighthouse. I'll be safe if I can make it there. I hope. Please let me make it there.
Yeah, am I in control now? Yes, I am in control. I'm not teenager, Dutch. I don't know. I can piss. I know nothing about this game, and all I know is we captured a storm. Get to the lighthouse. Holy sh! Is that a tornado? That is a tornado. Fucking hell, if that's a tornado, shit the bed. Do I seriously have to walk on the outside? Oh, this can't be right. Fucking hell. Right, cutscene again, I'll be quiet.
Holy shit.
You don't see. Oh,
it was so surreal.
Famously called film Little Pieces of Time. But he could be talking about photography, as he likely was.
Okay, I'm in class. Everything's cool. I am okay.
From light to shadow. From color to chiaroscuro. Now, can you give me an example of a photographer who perfectly captured the human condition in black and white?
I didn't fall asleep, and that sure didn't feel like a dream. Weird.
Diane Arbus.
There you go.
Look at this crap. How can I show this to Mr. Jefferson? I can hear the class laughing at me now.
So, Victoria, why Arbus?
Because of her images of hopeless faces. You feel like totally haunted by the eyes of
I can't believe I still have this pencil case. I should upgrade to the 21st century. But I like it old school.
Keep that to yourself. Seriously, though, I could frame any one of you in a dark...
Shh.
I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift. Of course, as you all know, the photo portrait has been popular since the early 1800s. Your generation was not the first to use images for selfie expression. Sorry, I couldn't resist. The point remains that the portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography for as long as it's been around. Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
Oh, I don't fucking know.
Let me think.
I'm gonna be a sassy bitch.
You either know this or not, Max. Is there anybody here who knows their stuff?
Louis Daguerre was a French painter who created daguerreotypes, a process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the metro zone. Sad face.
Show up, you little slag.
Very good, Victoria.
Actually, I don't know
how
that
makes you a slag,
but okay. The
Daguerrean process brought out fine detail in people's faces, making them extremely popular.
Look at this crap. How can I show this to Mr. Jefferson?
My journal.
I can hear the class laughing at me now.
If anybody else looked at this, what would they think?
Am I supposed to read this whole thing? Right. If you want, pause the video to read this, but I'm not going to read this because I can't be bothered. Oh, this is where she's, like, leaving Seattle. Oh, right, so she wants to go to Bulwark Academy. She got into Bulwark Academy. She leaves for Bulwark Academy. Shit is crazy here. I didn't realize how much crap I had to pack until I had to pack all my crap. Mum and Dad are getting a little bit of evidence. Oh, so she hasn't quite left. My first entry. Oh, God. I'm going to. My shit is in his boxes all over the room. I'm like just kicking my ass. Finally, I had a chance to take some actual shots around campus. I'd be perfectly scared. My favorite one. Cool. Prologue.
Done by Robert Cornelius. You can find out all
my
about
my little camera bag is battered, but still kicking.
Or even online.
Yay.
Hey guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry, too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Fuck you. Headset.
I should have known. She'll have better equipment than Blackwell.
Right. Will all this be... she's going on my shitty camera that I'm going to show about.
Even if you're submitting your photo for the competition, everybody in class is turning in a photo, so you see the dilemma?
I know, Mr. Jefferson. I just worked so hard on the shot, and I'm sure you know what it's like to be consumed by your work. I just really think every... Heroes is an important cultural event, and I want to represent our
books.
So cool that we can check these out anytime. The Decisive Moment by Henri Cartier-Bresson. Here's the poster for the contest. Mr. Jefferson really-
I see you, Max Caulfield. Don't even think about leaving here until we talk about your entry.
Fuck you. You slap
I'd
him.
I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
Do I have to? I just don't think it's that big a deal.
Max, you're a better photographer than a liar. Now, I know it's a drag to hear some old dude lecture you, but life won't wait for you to play catch-up. You're young, the world is yours, blah, 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 right? But you do have a gift. You have the fever to take images, to frame the world only the way you envision it. Now, all you need is the courage to share your gift with others. And that's what separates the artist from the amateur.
Sounds like my art teacher. It's a dweeb. Can I just walk out again? TV.
Man, he even has the best plasma HDTV for a class monitor.
You didn't tell me how cute I looked yet.
I was about to.
I'm not paying
you
always.
Welcome to the real world.
Just cute?
Hot.
Then I might send you a special picture during
because Max wants everybody to see how cute she is.
She plays it so sharp.
I need a serious timeout in the bathroom. Splash water on my face and make sure I don't look like a total loser.
I hate that class. It's so fucking boring.
The cool kid pose.
She's so fucking shy.
She's put her headphones in. Damn. This means it's cool. I'm scared it's gonna be copyrighted though.
Evan doesn't say much to me, but his photos are very cool.
Science class. American girls,
it's sad to. I hate bully jockstraps like Logan. And he's a vortex. Poor Daniel. He's so nice. I wish I could beat the shit out of Logan.
Well, do it then. Stop bullying now. Stop bullying. Bullying right there. I don't want to look at everything.
They should just call it a sugar machine. That would be awesome if you put money in there and a bag of sugar dropped out.
Oh, someone's missing.
I wonder what actually happened to her.
What's the sale?
Don't be the PC. Miss the poetry jam tryout.
Oh, come on.
I did not steal that backpack.
Can you drink? I don't trust them.
He's cute. I like skaters, but too bad they don't like me.
Can I leave?
I need to go splash some water on my face and freshen up first.
Toilets. See. Oh, principal.
Principal doesn't come out of his office much.
Bathrooms are this way. Fucker.
Figures Juliet would be dating Zachary. Jocks sucked up in the Vortex Club. God, Samuel is such a weirdo. But I kinda like that about him.
Mm-hmm. How are you supposed to get the bathrooms? Can I go on the men's? That'll be funny. No, I can't. I'm being weirdo. Right, enter.
Empty, good. Nobody can see my meltdown, except for me.
That music was kind of getting annoying, but I kind of liked it. Bryce, what do I do?
The last time I got a flu shot, I got the flu. Fuck you. Just relax. Stop torturing yourself. You have a gift. Fuck it. When a door closes, a window opens. Or something like that. Okay, girl, you don't get a photo op like this every day.
It's cool, Nathan. Don't stress. You're okay, bro. Just count to three. Don't be scared. You own this school. If I wanted, I could blow it up. You're the boss. So what do you want?
I have a perimeter, as my step-ass would say. Now, let's talk business.
I got nothing for you.
Wrong. You got hella cash.
That's my family, not me.
Oh, boo-hoo, poor little rich kid. I know you've been pumping drugs and shit to kids around here. I bet you're respect. Man, I can see the headlines now.
Leave them out of this, bitch!
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself!
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with!
Where'd you get that? What are you doing? Come on, put that thing down!
Don't ever tell me what to do! I'm so sick of people trying to control me!
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho! No! Whoa. What the fuck? How can that be? I was in the bathroom. He shot that poor girl.
I held up my hand, and then I was back here.
Likely was.
Oh yeah, she has the gift to rewind time.
I already heard this lecture.
From light to shadow. From color.
Now Kate is being hassled again. And if Victoria's phone rings, this is real.
Now,
shit!
Can you give me an example of a photographer?
I cannot believe this.
Captured the human condition in black and white.
Okay, if I'm crazy, I might as well go all the way.
Bueller?
Can I actually reverse time?
There you go, Victoria. Why are...
Oh my god. That's cool. I've got the force I have.
I did it.
Can you give
I
me
actually
example
did
of
it.
A photographer who perfectly captured
I'm a human
the human
time machine.
Cool.
Anybody?
I'm not looking in the journal.
Max, again. Don't freak out. Not yet.
There you go, Victoria. Why Arvis?
Because of her
keep it together, Max.
You feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers.
When I took my selfie, Jefferson asked me a question. If he does again, I'll know this is for real.
Keep that to yourself. Seriously, though, I could frame any one of you in a dark corner and capture you in a moment of desperation. And any one of you could do that to me. I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift.
I know I'm not dreaming
course,
this.
You all know, the
it's real.
Has been
I can tell.
The early 1800s. Your generation
so I can go back in time.
Selfie expression.
What if that girl isn't dead yet?
The point
can I save
that
her?
The portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography.
I need to go to the bathroom quickly and check it out.
Now, Max. Since you've captured our interest in...
I can skip.
I'm sorry. I feel sick. May I be excused?
Nice try, Max. But you're not gonna get away that easy. We can talk more after class. Is there anybody
oh,
here
shit.
Who knows their story?
Jefferson wants to keep me after class. And I need time to save that girl.
A process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
Oh, screw
good, Victoria.
What if I rewind again and give him the right answer?
Use a Lucifer.
Making them extreme.
So if I rewind to it out. Boy.
Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
The Daguerrean process, invented by a French painter named Louis Daguerre around 1830.
Somebody has been reading as well as posing. Nice work, Max. The Daguerrean...
I'll check the comments quickly, because I've got a comment, but I'm only going to check this every now and then. The gold miners, what's up, my Minecraft dudes? This isn't Minecraft, by the way.
The process
okay.
made portraiture hugely popular, mainly because it gave the subjects clear, defined features. You can learn more when you actually finish reading the assigned chapters. Man, it's so far away.
Let's go. Right,
hey guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco.
No,
you'll
I can't
be
skip.
By the art
no.
It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting.
Why isn't the comment there? All right, I know.
For your entry, right. too. And yes, Max, I see you
you're
pretending
cool.
not to see me.
Max, you are not crazy.
I instantly
you're not dreaming.
Thank you.
It's time
I think
to be
I
an everyday
that,
hero.
Okay. Cool.
Yes, Victoria, you still have to do your homework.
Can I just flee?
I see you, Max Caulfield. Don't even think about leaving here until we talk about your entry.
I can please let me flee. I've already heard this conversation. You sound like a dead dog. Thank you. I've just woken up.
I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
Oh, I can skip. Yay. Oh.
Yeah. I'm not sure I have one.
Given your selfie output, I'm Sure, you must have about 1,000 picks by now.
It'll take a long time to find a good one.
Max, don't wait too long. John Lennon once said that life is what happens while you're busy making other plans. Go on now. Don't let me stop you. Yes, Victoria, you still have to do...
Excuse me. Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes. Excuse you.
No, Victoria. Excuse us. I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
I'm on top of it. I think John Lennon once said that life is what happens while you're busy making other plans.
Max, you're on fire today. All the right answers. Good. Make sure you finish working on it.
Oh my god, what are these comments saying now? Mr. Jefferson, my life is pretty strange. You don't say. Everyone says. Right. Flee! Go save a dead person.
I hope...
Talk to Miss...
I have enough time to get
talk
to the
bathroom. Talk to me, Mr. Jefferson.
Please,
I talked to Mr. Jefferson.
I can't tell anybody. They'll think I'm crazy.
I love this girly run. I've already seen all this stuff, so I'm just gonna go straight to the bathroom. I really need a wee.
Okay, Max, retrace every step. I washed my face.
No, you didn't. You looked at the poster!
I took my photo. Then the butterfly flew in. And I took a photo.
Leave them out of this, bitch.
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself.
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with.
Where'd you get that? What are you doing?
Don't
come on, put that thing down.
Tell me what to do.
Wowzer, so I need a hammer to break it open.
Control me.
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho.
Ah, fucking hell.
Hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho! Oh. Holy shit, I can't let this happen. If I can reverse time again, I can help her.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
No way!
Don't ever touch me again, freak!
Another shitty day.
That did not happen. This cannot be real. I just saw a girl get shot and then saved her. What the fuck is going on? Do not freak out.
I'm gonna check the comments quickly. Doctor, who is that?
Do you hear that fire alarm? That means you should be outside.
Sorry, sir.
I have to use the bathroom.
Girls always use that excuse.
Excuse for what?
For whatever you're up to. Your face is covered in guilt.
The alarm tripped me out.
Then trip on out of here, Missy. Or are you hiding something? Huh?
Thank you, Mr. Madsen. The situation is under control. There's no emergency here. Leave Miss Caulfield alone and please turn off that alarm since that's your job.
Boy. Lady language. Language lady. I like her hair. It actually kind of suits her. What do I do now? Do I just leave? Or do I do it?
You look a little stressed out. Are you okay?
I'm just a little worried about my future.
You're sweating pinballs. Is that all you're thinking about? You could always be upfront with me, Max. Or have you done something wrong? Is that it? Well, Max.
I'm not a snitch. No snitch.
The truth. I just got sick in class. Female trouble.
Except you're wandering around like a zombie. And do you think that's the first time a student has used that line on me?
It's the truth. I felt dizzy in Mr. Jefferson's class.
Just tell me what you're hiding. You can trust me.
There's nothing to hide. I got sick. It happens, you know.
There's that teen toot again. You know, I've heard enough. Don't think I don't know what goes on around here. You've only been here for 3 weeks, and you're already causing conflict. I don't think your parents will approve when they find out. Now get outside with class. Please.
No, he does not buy that at all. I may have just flushed my scholarship down the toilet. Yes, I could rewind and actually tell him the truth.
You look a little stressed out. Are you okay?
I just saw Nathan Prescott waving a gun around in the girls' room.
Nathan Prescott. You sure?
Yes. He was in the bathroom talking to himself with a gun. I saw everything. He was babbling like crazy.
Okay, slow down. Slow down. So now you saw this without him seeing you.
I was hiding behind a stall. I have the right to be there. It's the girls' room.
I know. I just want to be completely clear what happened. Mr. Prescott happens to be from the town's most distinguished family. And one of Blackwell's most honored students. So it's hard for me to see him brandishing a weapon in the girls' bathroom. So what happened next?
Then he left. I ran out here wondering what to do. Are you gonna bust him?
This is a serious charge. I'll look into the matter personally. Thank you for bringing it to my attention.
I sweat pinballs too. Do you know who I am? I don't know, and I'm not sure. I sweat pinballs too. Check the comments.
After what I told you?
We'll continue this discussion later in my office. Please go outside with the rest of your class now, Miss Caulfield.
Of course this academic drone won't do anything since the Prescott family owns Blackwell now. Should I rewind and change my story?
Can I just...
Hold on, Max. Come back here. You look a little stressed out.
What do I do? What do I do? Hide the truth.
I just got sick in class.
Don't wander around here. Get on outside.
Let me just rewind. Alright, hold on. Let's just check the comments. Right, where is it? Check the comments. Oi! It's your boy. Sup, guy? Check the comments, boy. What's up, wizard freak? Right. Speak.
You look a little stressed out. Are you?
Port Nathan. What am I supposed to do? Right, this action will have consequences. Right. I'm not gonna snitch. I'm not gonna snitch. I'm not gonna be a snitch.
You look a little...
Okay. Go to main campus. Right, let's check the comments again. Right. How can't I spell Boris? Is she spamming out? Dunno. Quit the live stream. I'm not quitting the live stream, and I spelled Boris right. Right, what am I gonna do now? I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I'm not gonna be a snitch. Fountain, can I drink? Sit. I'm just gonna get pushed in though.
This day has been so insane.
Right. Dormitories. I thought that's what it said. It didn't look right the first way. Comments again. Oh, right.
Okay, I better get to my dorm and grab that flash drive.
I don't know how to get to the dorms. I love a little girly run, it's just funny. Oh my god, the comments, bloody hell. Right, read the comments, please. I am reading the comments, and some of them are just like, what the fuck? I don't really understand what to do in this game. Dormitories. Oh, it's a separate loading thing. My arm really hurts. Ow.
Come on, Logan, bring it, Ross. Yeah.
Right. Get to the dorm.
I need to go to my room and return Warren's flash drive.
What's this? Cool.
Yeah.
It's the gear. It's the gals.
Oh shit! There's Victoria and her mean girls.
Oh look, it's Max Caulfield, the selfie hoe of Blackwell.
Be a bitch.
What a lame gimmick. Even Mark, Mr. Jefferson, falls for your waif hipster bullshit. The Daguerrean process, sir. You could barely even say that. I guess you got your meds filled. Since you know all the answers, I guess you have to find another way into the dorm. We ain't moving. Oh, wait. Hold that pose. So original. Don't worry, Max. I'll put a vintage filter on it right before I post it all over social medias. Now, why don't you go fuck your selfie?
Oh yes, Victoria. I'll get your bony ass out of my way.
No.
Sorry, no paparazzi allowed.
That's the first and last time I expect to hear that.
So... Nope. My god, the comments. I'm a hoe. Like and subscribe to Boris the Night 7. Boy. No bitch. And Jack's up to get 2. I know how to play, it's just annoying because... Oh, it's the Junitor. Can I talk to the Junitor? No, I can't. Yes, I can, please. Can I go talk to these homies?
Yeah.
What was if I stand in front of her? Nope.
Sweet.
Oh, yeah. Please. Please let me knock that over. I just saw the option for something. I keep on seeing like a...
Do you understand English? Get lost.
Fuck off. Samuel. I saw an option for Samuel. Why is it really awkward?
Think, Max. Rewind and find something.
There's an option to do something. The sprinkler?
I could crank the sprinkler up and give Victoria and her clones incentive to beat it.
Oh, yeah.
This main sprinkler valve looks easy enough to use. This main sprinkler valve looks easy enough to use. This main sprinkler valve looks easy enough to use.
Yeah, but it won't let me use it.
Damn, I missed something. I better rewind. There goes Samuel da Vinci to paint the window.
Can I do something?
Okay, let's see if this works.
I'm not quite sure what to do. I have a feeling she cut the handle, but then it wouldn't work with this. I really want this to work. Please, please, please. Awesome. Why did you take so long to go up a ladder? And then make a... So we
close, but no cigar. They have to be right under the bucket.
What the hell? Thanks.
A paint bucket next to Victoria. I see a plan. Okay, let's see if this works.
No.
I don't want to mess with that ladder and hurt poor Samuel. I just want to get the... I can't grab that. Samuel is way too close. I can't grab that. Samuel is way too close. Okay, let's see if this works. A paint bucket next to Victoria.
Keep walking, hippie.
Victoria is not getting the hint. Yeah. A paint bucket next to Victoria. I see a plan.
I don't know. Tampa.
Okay, let's see if this works.
What the hell? Are you kidding? Look at this!
Chill, Victoria. It's just water.
Yeah, water on my cashmere. Do you know how much this fucking outfit costs?
You look...
Great. I can't even chill on the steps. No way! No fucking
way!
You
okay, Victoria?
Oh, Samuel, sorry. Wet paint is not good for hair, nope.
Get the hell away from me, weirdo!
Hold on. We'll get some towels. We'll be right back.
So move your ass before I dry.
It worked. Don't mess with Max, bitches.
I like Max.
Hey, Victoria.
What do you want, Max?
I'm gonna make fun of her.
Don't. Don't say a word, Max.
Oh, wait. Hold that pose. And no filter needed before I post this. Now please move. I've had a messed up day and I'm going to my room.
You do that? I know where you live. So does Nathan.
Maybe I shouldn't have done that.
No, I should have done that. She was a bitch to me, so I'm gonna be a bitch to her.
How sad. I didn't write anything. I have nothing to say.
I don't know my subscribers' full names. I don't know how to check.
Home sweet home. My favorite cocoon.
She's good at playing the guitar. Do I play Minecraft? Not really, no. I used to play a lot more Minecraft, but not really now because not many people play it. Well, there's a lot of people play it, but it doesn't really interest me. I play quite a bit of Overwatch. Life is Strange. Right, can I? Okay, so why did I do this? Someone for a while, I don't know. You're lying, I know. I'm not lying, I did say I don't play it, but I don't play much of it. Oh, come on. There we go. In a sec, Mom. Laptop, use my laptop.
I look so pathetic. I am so addicted to this site. Look at these vintage beauties.
Okay.
Warren makes me laugh. It's nice to feel like I already made a real friend here.
Maybe these.
One day I'll organize my film collection. One day I'll get an actual HDTV. You are thirsty. I'm the worst baby mama. Drink up.
Well, you didn't give him much water.
Instant film is so damn hard to find and expensive now. But I can't help it. I'm analog, not digital. I'll miss going to the games with my dad. Go Thunderbirds.
Cookies!
I love that Mom sent me a fat box of chocolate coconut bites for my birthday. And slipped in a $200 gift certificate. It's not exactly pretty and pink, but no shits are given. I like my wardrobe.
Right, let's see what Mum has to say. Hi, honey. Principal sent me. He's concerned about your attitude and behavior, and that you're not up anymore and hiding in your dorm. It's hard to be away from home, even if you're all grown up now. But you have there's a change. The world's with your camera. Please call me. Oh, screw you, Mum. So I'll lie down. Let's have a look at this teddy.
Ahoy, Captain. At least I know you've got my back. When I swallowed your eye and my parents rushed me to the ER, I knew we were bonded forever.
Hi-fi, play.
Cartier-Bresson, Doineau, Hamilton, the greatest. Warren even left me a little message with his flash drive. He's such a goofball. Philip Lorca de Corsia, my man. I don't think I could take my camera to those places. Look at that shot. I love Julia Cameron's Victorian vibe. Talk about analog cameras. Ah, Dolly, what a fantastic eye. He could truly freeze time.
Oh my god, 72 comments. Right, sorry, I haven't checked them in a while. Right, comments. Right, whereabouts did I? Right, okay. Roblox. I liked meet some camera porn. Baby mama, can you even read, mate? I can read. I just can't be arsed to play read.
Max and Chloe, best friends forever. Who even says that anymore? I'm going to have to call Chloe eventually and find out what she'll say. The longer I wait, the worse it'll be. I'm glad Kate let me borrow her copy of The October Country.
Well,
I should have every Bradbury book for myself. If I'm not looking through a viewfinder, I'm looking through a window. Always looking.
Aren't I supposed to be like... Nope, skip. Aren't I supposed to be, like, getting some sort of flash drive? Oh. That looks up there. Right.
I need to grab a flash drive on my desk before I see Warren.
Desk. There is no flash drive. Desk. There's no other desk. That's a sofa. Grab a drawer. Open. Flash drive.
Hard to believe I'm 18 now. I'm lucky my parents enabled my photo habit into adulthood.
Okay, let's stop that a second.
There's my poor laptop begging me to check in. Looks like Dana left me a little post-it note.
I borrowed you so you can watch some films, study.
Great. Now I have to go get the flash drive from Dana's room.
Dana. How are other people allowed to get in your room? I don't get that. Unless you give them
you
keys.
You can't get out now, Dana. So tell me the truth or rotten, man.
She's got films.
Welcome to the real drama queens of Blackwell.
This is so stupid.
Dane is still a cheerleader at heart. Hey, Juliet. Is everything cool?
Oh, yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
She's your friend.
Friends don't sex with their best friend's boyfriend.
No, probably not. How did you find out?
Why do you care? Why are you even asking me? You never talk, just zone out with your camera.
That's why I'm talking to you now.
What's my last name?
Oh, shit, Patson.
Juliet Patson.
That was truly sad. Thanks for your concern, Max Caulfield. By the way, Juliet Watson.
So rewind. Speak.
Hey, Juliet.
Oh, yes, Max.
Juliet Watson, you be nice.
I'm flattered. I didn't even think you knew my name at all.
Of course I do.
Have you heard of this guy in Pontedelice?
Thanks.
What's his
name? I locked Dana in because she was sexting Zach, my boyfriend. Unbelievable.
If you don't let me out, I will scream.
How do you know?
Victoria Chase. You know her.
You could say that. But why would Dana go after your boyfriend?
According to Victoria, Dana would do anything to date a quarterback.
According to Victoria? Huh.
She saw the sext, and Zachary won't answer his phone. Once Dana admits it, she can go. Straight to hell.
Max, I swear I didn't do anything. But I bet Victoria did. I know the proof is in her mouth.
Victoria!
Answer, you wolf.
I should find a way to end this silly standoff.
I'm not letting her out until she tells the truth. Leave me alone, Max. Get a clue.
Victoria's room, I need. Shit, she's got a bigger room than you. She's on my sofa. Where's her bed? Oh, it's here. It's the way it is.
I bet Victoria put Juliet on her shit list after this. That is a tasty plasma. Maybe I could sneak in and watch Final Fantasy. Dior? Givenchy? You could pay for my tuition with that wardrobe. Victoria is a real Jefferson groupie.
Alright.
Boom. This is the email I need to show Juliet. Now I have to print this fast and get the hell out of here. This better convince Juliet that Dana is innocent.
It's my home. Right, get to the cool kid.
Juliet, read this.
Of course. I'm an asshole. I'm sorry.
Right. What's my name? My name's Darcy and that's seven.
And I hope so. You really think I'd mess around with Zachary?
No, but I get stupid jealous. I owe you dinner. Still love me?
And you do my laundry.
Thanks, Max. You're like the Blackwell Ninja. Now let's see what Zach has to say about Victoria.
You set me free. Thank you. Warren's flash drive is on my desk.
I want to see who Warren is.
Almost done. Get the flash drive, and then I'll go see Warren.
Max, that's mine. Thank you. You're not helpful. You're just nosy. I think you better go.
Nice, Max. You hurt her feelings by being so damn nosy again.
Oh.
But I could rewind and make it up to her.
Oh.
Must protect my precious so Max never has to chase it down again.
I assume Dana kept the appointment. Hey, Dana.
Seriously, thanks again. I can't believe Juliet locked me in my own room. Real mature.
How can you lock someone in their room?
Victoria is not nice. I don't get it. She has everything. And to pull that prank on a friend?
Just because they're in the Vortex Club doesn't mean they're BFFs. I'm in it, and Victoria creeps me out. Max, you're smart to be a loner here. Though Warren obviously likes hanging with you.
He's a good guy. A geek like me.
You saw the files in his flash drive. Tons of crazy shit. Films I've never even heard of. And in a special folder called Max.
Yeah, okay. I gotcha.
I'm gonna rerun over and see the rumor thing.
Hey, Dana.
Seriously.
Dana, I'm not trying to be nosy, but I heard a rumor about you.
What? Who told you I was pregnant?
Nobody important. They just acted like it was bullshit. I just wanted you to know.
It's like a goddamn reality show around here. Can you keep a secret, Max?
Of course.
I was pregnant. Was.
Oh. What about the other?
That'd be Dad. You can catch him on the 40-yard line this Friday. And it's not Zachary.
Sorry to pry. It's not my business. And I won't be at the game Friday. Not much school spirit, I guess.
I like your spirit, Max. Anyway, you better get that flash drive so Warren has an excuse to bug you.
Yep, she's pregnant. She wasn't. She's still pregnant. Right. Where's Warren's room? Right. I don't mind waiting out here forever. I love this parking lot. I can count with the chairs. They're more attached to. He's in the parking lot.
Meet the girls' dormitories to get to the parking lot.
He's still out here. It's Alyssa!
Fuck this shit!
Damn, I better rewind.
Hi, War. I hope you enjoyed the tape.
Get lost, hipster. I'm not doing any interview. Fuck this shit!
Ow!
Fuck this shit!
Alyssa, move your head.
If you insist, Max.
Now that's what I'm talking about. I actually helped somebody.
Oh, my phone's going off now. I did not say you could speak. I saw it on. Right.
I always get a little giddy when I think about having my own room here.
So don't think I'm blind. I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, and leave me alone.
You can't fool me. I know everything about this school. I cover the waterfront. So you better figure out what side you're on.
Please, leave me alone. hope you enjoyed the show. Thanks for nothing, Max.
I should have intervened.
Man, I should have stepped in between Kate and David. That asshole was so over the line. I could rewind and try something different.
Hey, why don't you leave her alone?
Excuse us, this is official campus business.
Excuse me, you shouldn't be yelling at students or bullying them.
Hey, nobody is bullying anybody. I'm doing my job.
No, you're not.
You're part of the problem, Missy. I will remember this conversation.
Oh, Max, that was great. I think you scared him for once. I have to go, but thank you. It means a lot.
Anytime, Kate. I felt like an everyday
hero. Swimming pool. Can we go swimming? I haven't checked the comments in ages. Right. Amber, I know guys from Haunted Lives, like James, a couple of Jacobs, some Olivias, other people, I'm not. What's your name? Check the comments. Who's Alyssa? I know someone called Alyssa. Cool. Ridiculous.
I'm glad I stepped in that time. Can't stand to see people being bullied. Hi, Juliet. How are you doing?
Oh, hey, Max. Sorry, I'm still screwed up.
I won't bother you then. I have to go see Warren before he melts. See you.
Yeah, I'm sure we'll all be partying later with Zach and Victoria and the Vortex Club.
Yeah. Sure.
See you around, Max.
Max, get your ass over here.
You call me an ass.
What up, Max? How are you?
Here's your flash. Thanks.
No problem. Check out my new wheels.
Cool. Very old school.
1978, to be exact. Now we can go to the drive-in. There's one in Newburgh just 60 miles away.
You're in the wrong time, Warren. But then, so am I.
You okay?
It's been one strange fucking day.
Man, I saw that Victoria didn't take down that pic of you on Facebook. Major bitch move.
No worries, Warren. I took a sweet shot of Victoria I can't wait to share.
Oh, score one for Team Max. It would be so karmic to see her ass clown face all over the interwebs.
I guess she does deserve it for all the shitty things she's done to people here.
So, did you get a chance to check out the movie booty on my flash drive?
Yeah, thanks. You had some cool shit on there, from Akira to Twilight Zone, which seems apropos today.
I consider myself a pop cultural pirate connoisseur.
That does sound better than thief.
Ha ha. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
No fucking way will I watch that. My mind is twisted enough.
I laughed my ass off.
So you're sensitive.
Ouch, that sounds awful the way you say it.
No, I was impressed you had faster pussycat kill.
Russ Mayer was a genius of black and white. Plus, babes with breasts.
Who would beat your sensitive ass down?
If I was lucky. Speaking of hip and fast, we should cruise out in my car to an actual movie this week. But you seem distracted.
I need to talk to somebody, just to get it out of my system.
Dr. Warren Graham is in the house. I won't even prescribe you any meds. Tell me everything.
For reals, Warren, this is between you and me, not social media.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today. I mean, life-changing. Have you ever... dream so real, it was like a movie?
Max Caulfield, right? You're one of the Jefferson's photo groupies?
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms. You best tell me what you saw, now. Answer me, bitch!
What are you talking about?
I know you're new here, but don't even play stupid with me.
I'm not new. I've lived here for years.
Then you should know the Prescotts own this shithole.
Then you don't have to worry about me. Worry about yourself.
Do not analyze me! I pay people for that. Worry about yourself, Max Caulfield.
I could call the police.
Do it! The Prescotts own the pigs here.
Get away from her, dude!
Hey! Leave him alone!
Nobody tells me what to do! Not my parents, not the principal, or that whore
right
in the bathroom!
Max? Chloe?
No way. You again.
No! No, I got this!
Get in, Max!
Get your punk asses out of there now! Don't even try to run! Nobody! Nobody!
It's a booble head.
Man, Nathan Prescott is messed up and dangerous. This day never ends.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe. After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield. Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am seriously glad to see you. Oh, and thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day. So what did that freak want with you?
Hopefully nothing after today. So, how do you know Nathan?
He's just another Arcadia asshole. Your friend really took a beat down for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time.
You're not the only one in debt. And you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
I guess. It was cool, but I felt kind of lonely, out of my league.
Answer me. Do you know Annalisa? Yes, I do.
Do you know Annalisa? I would think you'd fit right in with the art school hipsters.
Right. You look like the cover of hipstergirl.com.
At least you're still a smartass.
That's why I'm here.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Only for Mark Jefferson. He was a pretty famous photographer in the 90s. I've always loved his work.
Those that can't do, teach. I'm glad you found a good reason to come back.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
I'm sorry. I know things were tough on you when I left.
How do you know? You weren't even here.
I didn't order my parents to move specifically to fuck you over, Chloe.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max.
Do you know Annalisa? I'll do. Who is she? Tell me. Who is Alyssa? She's a girl in a school.
Broken. Man, are you serial?
Wow, haven't heard that one in a while.
Not everything changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it in my place.
I need very specific, tiny tools.
Nerd alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage, and he actually is a tiny tool. Welcome home, Max.
I like her. She's nice. The rest of the dicks in that school are a bit weird. American flag. That's it. That truck doesn't suit that house. That truck looks like it should be out on a farm.
Come on in, don't be shy.
The house still looks nice.
Home, shit, home.
Home, shit. Tell me more. No, I'm not going to tell you more because it's weird.
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill out zone. My stepfuhrer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
She having a fag? Yeah, I think she's having a fag. Boy.
Hey, that TV used to be in the living room. She looks super happy. She looks super stoned.
Right. Where's this thingy music box? Oh, it's over here. Derp. Hi-fi.
Houston, we have the power. But we need to find a disc to play. We had such a blast drawing these together.
Dude, you broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
Old cardboard boxes.
Hey, give me that!
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
I never forgot. Even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Fuck you, I'm Melissa.
Okay. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
It's Alyssa.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
How do you know she disappeared? Maybe she wanted to start a totally new life.
Unlike you, she would have told me, okay? Something happened to her.
I believe you. I'm just trying to get all deductive.
Before Rachel... She said she met somebody who changed her life. Then poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
Put on some music, bro. Hey Boris, or whatever. What's the aim of this game? I don't know. I don't know what the aim of the game is. It's just like, I genuinely don't know. It's just a game that was.
Anyway,
I
found tools
to buy
your camera in the garage.
And Chloe, I went to
Are you okay?
Buy it.
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to.
I don't know a lot
about
this game, to be honest. I really don't know a lot. Let's just check the comments quickly. So I know who you are because I'm Melissa. Okay. Well, then you know who I am. Right. Is it, no, that's a toilet. I assume it will be downstairs. Oh, it's a separate loading zone. Fucking hell. We hit 100 comments, guys. Yay. Okay.
Nope. Someone locked it from the other side.
Piss.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. I should be able to find the tools I need here.
Yay! Shitty car in the garage. Why is it called a garage? I'm not American. Garage. Holy
Look
shit!
At all that food. That's like enough spam for 100 years.
Why do you have all this food?
Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead.
Oh, I can't find any tool. Oh.
Cool, now it's opened.
Right, so now I've got to the garage with the tools. Tools, food.
Look at all that food. That's like enough spam for 100 years. Poor little dear. It's not enough to kill you, they have to display your head.
Where are these tools then? I can't go that way. What's this room?
Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days.
Chloe, if you're listening, Pete was cruising home off duty and told me he saw you near that garbage dump. Now I've ordered. Told you to stay away from that place. It's dangerous. And you got no idea what kind of scum are living out there. Stay away. I'm serious.
Joe, can I steal some dough?
I'd love to go to Paris, too. At this rate, they'll be lucky to get to Portland.
Sat on a sofa.
Come on, open it, chicken. Hold on, and I'm not chicken.
Is that a flashback?
Hey, I remember that stain. Chloe and I knocked over Joyce's wine bottle and we scrubbed forever, but it never came out. We got so busted.
What do you see the tools?
These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera.
Okay.
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
Just food, basically. TV.
What the? Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
That's so weird. I'm just gonna see if there's one in Chloe's room. No. Oh, there's a map there. Screw it, I'll go find it myself. Gun rack.
One of these guns is missing. I hope Chloe's stepdad isn't packing heat. Chloe's stepfather is this asshole from Blackwell? You've gotta be shitting me. Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell. He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get? Nothing. This is so lame.
Alright, I'm getting annoyed now. Map. Let's look at this map. Right.
Wowzer, a map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why.
That's not weird at all.
Ooh, precision screwdrivers. Except, I can't reach them.
Oh.
That was fucking very hell. Smart, dumbass. No can reach. Yes, here's some ancient cardboard. Man, I should have done that before they fell. Yes, you have mad skills, Max.
Radical.
I've got the tools. I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks. Shit! Butterfingers!
Let's go upstairs and see what's upstairs. Is she committed suicide? Nope.
You found the tools. Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera.
Cool. Right. Right. Sure. Hey, I watched the night down in Minecraft. He's the best shooter. He's better than you, thank you. I'm outside your house. I'm watching you play on your PS4. Fucking hell, I hate you all. Nope, you're not outside my driveway because it's raining outside because we live in Wales. And also, my blind is up, so I would be able to see you anyway.
So?
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah. I just took them today.
Let me see. Booyah, you skank. Karma's a bitch. Nice framing, too.
Wait. I've seen this before.
No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life. Now tell me the truth, Max.
I've got to be honest with Chloe.
Hiding in the corner.
Damn, you're a ninja.
A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
I wasn't sure.
I know I look a lot different.
I was scared, too. I couldn't see straight.
I don't blame you, Max.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Just a bit.
There is no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
No, I didn't know what to do.
I don't blame you. That's some intense shit.
Maybe I should go to the principal.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash from Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
Yes.
Seriously,
I didn't
snap to anybody.
Yes.
Promise.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max.
I have X-ray vision. Wow. Wow. Really, X-ray vision.
I know it was your birthday last month.
I like your necklace. It's got 3 bullets on it.
This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance! Shake that phony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
I like that.
This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl. Yes, break it down, Max.
Yo, turn it off. Turn it off.
Dude, the music's not even on! Asshole.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Chloe, what's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay?
Max, find a place to hide now.
Chloe.
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just... Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in. Now. Please.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
I'm not screwing around, soldier. Chloe, open this door. I'm giving you exactly 3 seconds to open.
Shit.
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, combat will do that to you. One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh, God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh, yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order. Whose is it?
Stop treating me and my mom like we're your family platoon!
Hey! Leave Joyce out of this!
I wish you'd leave Joyce! Like now!
Chloe, I'm sorry. I care about your mother and you just keep pushing me.
Don't touch me again, asshole. That's the last time. Or I'll bring the cops in here so fast!
You're not that dumb.
I'd be smart to have you busted.
Chloe, someday you'll grow up.
Hey, you okay?
Welcome to the real step douches of Arcadia Bay.
I'm sorry.
For what? He would have been a bigger dick if he caught you in here. That's hard to believe. Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can go to in this hick hole.
David was such a mean bastard to Chloe. What if I had stepped up to help?
Getting bright. It's bright. It's a deer. I think that's a deer in it. It's moot.
I haven't been here in forever. So why do I feel like I was just here?
Flashback.
This is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today. Birds are so lucky, they can always escape. Wowzer, Chloe drew that to mark our tree fort, so we'd always be able to find each other in case of emergency. Looks like the youth of Arcadia Bay still come up here to party. How long has that been here? Too bad it's locked. I remember racing up and down the steps. Clearly, the Bigfoots are everywhere.
Yep, can I get in there? There's not a lot to... Chloe!
Sure you don't want to be alone?
Sit down if you want.
Are you pissed at me?
I just wanted some backup.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
I should have taken his photo when he flipped out on Kate today.
That would be killer blackmail material. Let's bust his ass.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
You know, I wanted to, but I realized I have enough mystery in my life.
I'd like to find out. I bet he's got some serious porn in there.
Ugh.
Good thing you didn't look. He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are there spy cams in the house?
I knew you didn't know. Chloe, your house is under surveillance.
What are you talking about?
There are cameras all over the house. I saw it on a monitor in the garage.
I knew it. He's so hella fucking paranoid. I'll keep this a secret for now.
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
What's Nathan's secret?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative. And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
What?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now.
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
How much do you owe?
$3,000 plus interest. And before I could get a chunk of that from Nathan, he dosed my drink with some shit.
God, Chloe. I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp.
Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out. Max, it was insane.
Chloe, that is so fucked up. What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
He's still dangerous, Chloe. Not just to you.
Good thing you didn't tell anyone. Nathan Prescott better watch his back now.
I won't always be there to save you.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like...
destiny.
Oh, is she gonna jump? Please don't make a jump. I'm scared she's gonna jump.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max. This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
Is it like a... not a flashback, it's like a flash... front.
Why am I here again?
Looking at scenes in the future. Nope, Chloe isn't up here.
Oh my lord! The tornado is back! Is this for real?
Straight for the town.
Chloe, you're here. I'm back. Oh my lord, this is real. It's real. Oh man, this sucks.
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked out.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years. You just zoned.
No, I saw it. I could actually feel the electricity in the air.
Come on, take a breath, okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you. Something hardcore.
Talk to me, Max.
I had this same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But high?
right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die. I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game. People don't have those powers, Max.
I don't know what I have, but I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high. It's been a hell insane fucking day. What the hell is this?
Snowflakes?
It's like 80 degrees. How?
Climate change. Or a storm is coming.
Max, start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
It's a ducky. It looks like Trevor from GTA 5. Rachel. I got a trophy. So that was episode 1. Wow.
Wow.
Episode 1. Episode 1 of Life is Strange. Okay.
Some credits.
Okay, so there's gonna be a tornado. Shit's about to go down. Tell me in the comments below, do you want me to stream the next video or do you want me to comment? Just do a long edited video. Because if you want me to do a long edited video, it's just gonna take a long fucking time. That's all. I prefer to stream it because then you can ask me things live, but you know. Anyway, let's give the shout out to controller. Let's give a shout out to everyone who was in Midisky. They deserve to have a big credit. I do deserve credit. This game's quite cool actually. So, yeah. The music in it seems quite cool as well. It's quite like gentle and hippie. David say ass. Greg say ass. God, hiccuping. Oh, they're licensed. Okay, that's good. Right. There's a lot of credits, Jesus. Special thanks to a lot of people. MIT. That's the credits. I'm kind of hoping that there's going to be some sort of like super cutscene. No, there isn't. Okay, never mind then. I don't think there is anyway. Please be secret cutscene, bruh. I don't know how long these credits are, so... there's a lot of people. Do these ever end? Seriously? These are the final bits of the credits. I feel sorry for the person that has to make the credits. It must take forever. I think that's it. Is that it? Nope. Come on. Thanks for playing. I actually really enjoyed that game. I will be doing season 2. Oh, not season 2. Stupid. Episode 2 very soon. Because I really enjoy that. I want to get back into it. Right. Let's have a look. So, oh god. Right, so 35% of people hid the truth. So I was in the minority. I made fun of Victoria. Why would you comfort Victoria? She was horrible to you. 80, yep. Stayed hidden. You took the blame for Chloe. You blamed Chloe. You came out of hiding to intervene. So I was in the majority for... Ah, so I was 50-50. I was in the majority for two and I was in the minority for two. So I blocked the... Oh, right. You didn't let Daniel draw your portrait. I didn't know you could... You didn't send Mrs. attention. You helped Alyssa. You didn't erase Casey's slate. You watered the plant. You did not touch Diana's pregnancy test. Well, I technically did. But I rewinded. You didn't touch Victoria's photos. You didn't write on the dirty RV. You let the bird die. When did the bird die? I didn't see a bird die. You didn't break Chloe's snow globe. You didn't leave any evidence. You didn't read David's files. Oh. Right. That does not look good. Right, so I'll see you guys very soon. Thank you guys so much for watching. And I'll catch you on the next one. Cheerio. Peace out till next time. Bye.